I need your advice on troubleshooting furnace fan problems.
Before you assume it is the fan versus the furnace itself, set the furnace to fan only and run it. Or set the thermostat to fan only and turn on the furnace and see if the fan runs.
What if it does not work?
Then you know that the fan not running is not due to the furnace being shut down or locked out. And you know that the problem is not the thermostat or controller failing to telling it to turn on.
I already know that HVAC repair guys get calls that the furnace won't run when the person turned up the thermostat but did not flip it from cool to heat.
If the fan runs but really noisily, see if there is a fan blade loose or something stuck in the fan.
At least you're not accusing me of having a screw loose.
Oh, it can get noisy with vibrations if it is shaking loose the screws. Then again, it may just need oil added to the bearings.
I think it is the motor that has bearings.
If it won't move but and should, add WD-40. If it moves but should not, use duct tape.
If something is shaking loose, duct tape is only a start.
I cannot say that the electrical connections to the fan didn't come loose or corroded through from humidity, so the fan doesn't run because it has no power.
Or the motor that runs the fan is dead.
Yes, the motor that runs it might be dead. If it is straining to work but not, add oil, but if it is hot to the touch even with oil and grease, turn it off and get someone in to replace it.
That's one of the few things I cannot change out myself.
You may simply need to replace the furnace belt to get it going.
Or I need to replace the furnace blower and fans.
If the unit is running but not making much progress pushing air through the vents, you could check to see if the filters are clogged.
That only addresses air intake.
If there's no air in, not much gets out, and if the vents are shut, it cannot breathe, I mean run. Likewise, a crimped vent will make it hard for the fan to push the air out to the rest of the house.
I did not realize the law of supply and demand applied even to HVAC.
If you've been bouncing around in the basement or utility closet doing other maintenance, make sure the furnace door is closed. Because the safety settings say not to run the furnace or fan if it is open.
If someone else opened it, I have a different problem.